Students from the Girls Leadership Academy of Chattanooga are showing off their skills when it comes to art and science. The girls visited TVA last month and even sang a few songs while they were there. WDEF News Associate Photographer David Moore has another example of what's right with our schools.
TVA has invited Chattanooga Girls Leadership Academy, one of our partner in education schools, to come and do a holiday sing for our employees.
Turn it up!
Turn up the heat, make it steamy and sweet.
We are the Chattanooga Girls Leadership Academy STEM department, so we focus on science, technology, engineering, the arts, and math. The science and arts girls that are behind me have worked on these projects all semester. That these are kind of the top in show that we brought out to show off.
This is our Martian habitat project and is based off The Martian by Andy Weir. This is our divider. This is how we will breathe. It recycles oxygen and carbon dioxide. This is our site of water. We'll dig for water. These are our domes, our living areas and labs. And this is our rover for transportation.
We designed our robot for the first LEGO League first class competition. This one, you were supposed to use a sensor. Then this one, there was a ball. You had to like shoot it in. We all cooperated, and that helped us complete it.
I'm hoping that they get more opportunities to be able to present themselves and be proud of what they do, be proud of where they come from and the work that they've put forth onto these projects, and really show some expression into what they're doing, into why they did it, and why they want to continue working as hard as they do.
Good job, Chattanooga Girls Leadership Academy. Hey, if you've got an idea for a story, go to our website, WDEF.com. Look for the icon that says What's Right With Our Schools, and you'll find a link to post your story idea.